Well, now to a quick round of We Wish We Were Kidding. A gravy-themed roller coaster is being built at the Holiday World theme park in Indiana. The ride will feature a train shaped like a giant gravy boat that will race along a cranberry-colored track. It will also feature a 20-foot-tall whisk, an 18-foot-tall rolling pin, and a giant cranberry can. The coaster is set to open in May of next year. I'm surprised.